newly installed president of our club, Mrs. Sahana Nagaraj, our distinguished guests on the dais, off the dais, our PDCs, and my dear friends. India is a land which has since ages produced some amazing or extraordinarily courageous women who have dared to break the proverbial glass ceiling and have gone on to prove their mettle not only in our country but on the global platform as well. These women have strived to bring a significant positive change in society and have touched the hearts of the people around them with their matchless talent. One such strong and determined woman who has touched the hearts of all our club members, left, right and center, is our esteemed guest of this evening, Mrs. Shobha G. Rao. Our first contact with her took place about 10 days ago. Even before we could make our first call, after browsing through her website, we were completely aware of the fact that she was a force to reckon with. Would she respond to us? Would she give us her consent? These questions were written big on our minds, yet with hope in our hearts, we plucked up our courage and gave her a call. To our utmost pleasure, we discovered that the woman on the other side was a complete, vibrant package, not only of dynamism and strength, but also was a beacon of friendliness too. She made us feel so comfortable with her light-hearted talk and her immediate acceptance to be our chief guest, even as she invited us enthusiastically, all the club members, to learn more about her by attending the virtual workshop that she was to conduct that evening. Ladies and gentlemen, after listening to me, by now I'm sure you're all even more curious to learn more about the accomplishments of this smart, beautiful lady. And it is my pleasure to list them out to you. Steve Martin says, "Be so good that they can't ignore you." And this quote seems to perfectly complement our guest, Mrs. Shobha Rao. Shobha has donned multifaceted roles in her life. By qualification, she is a law graduate from Government Law College, Mumbai, and has conducted several workshops on the importance of and the necessity for people to make their will. By passion, she is a soft skills trainer, having empowered countless students and corporate professionals, especially women and youth, in her motivational offline and or online workshops called Smile Makers. Companies like HPCL, Meko Bosch, Vedanta, IDBI have repeatedly used her services for topics like personality development, communication, time and stress management, etc. She has even done workshops in London, Toronto and Dubai. She is also a content writer, having consistently written for newspapers like Bombay Times, local magazines and blog sites. Her second book, Journey of a Corporate Mentor, which is about her husband's illustrious career mentorship role in BPL, LG and SR Steel, became an international bestseller on Amazon in 2020. She is an avid traveler and writes about her inspiring experiences from around the world. After returning back here to her native place around 2 years ago, she is now working on a project to let the whole world know more about the magic of Bangalore. She is also a contributor to causes like cleanliness, upskilling of youth and women. As a finalist in the Bangalore for the nationwide Lead India contest organized by the Times of India Group, she declared in 2007 itself her vision of a clean India, much before the Swachh Bharat became a national reality 7 years later. In her personal life, Shobha is happily married to corporate professional Girish V. Rao, who returned to Mangalore from Dubai, where he was the CEO of SR Steel Middle East region. He is here with us today. Welcome you again, sir. Her son Siddharth did his master's in architecture in Australia and now specializes in landscaping projects in Bangalore. Her daughter, Dr. Shringar, did her PhD in Canada and is now doing amazing research work on the AIDS virus cure as a scientist in Netherlands. Marching forward in her quest for excellence, both for herself and for others, Shobha now nurses a new vision, a vision to live in a world of smile makers, where all of us use our ability and willingness to find a positive view and make smiles in any situation. She continues her service to society, giving mental fitness tips with a free online workshops called Yoga and Smiles. Today, as we, the members of Innerville Club of Moodibidri, step into the Innerville year of Pink First, a theme that aims to motivate us to encourage women to become even more stronger, I am glad that we have a sparkling powerhouse of wisdom and friendliness like Mrs. Shobha Rao as our guest speaker to inspire us and to chase our dreams till they come true. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my immense pride and pleasure to present to you our guest of the evening, Mrs. Shobha G. Rao.
Thank you, Mrs. Shalini.